Good morning, scientists. Today I've got a new mission for you. Traction Man and his friends need some help to find out which material they should use for his new quick escape ramp for when he needs to get out in a hurry on his latest mission. For this experiment, you're going to need a moving vehicle. So this could be a car, it could be a Lego car, something that's got wheels on. It could even be a ball that you could try, as long as it's going to be able to roll down a ramp. You're also going to need to make your own ramp, because you probably haven't got a ramp lying around in your house. As you can see, I have made my ramp using a book and using a roll of toilet roll. Very handy, and they should be things that you've probably got around your house. So I've set up my ramp with the toilet roll, the transport car at the top, and then I have set out a ruler so that there is space for the car to run. I've decided to do mine inside today because the weather's not great, but you could choose to do yours outside as well. So what we're going to do is I'm going to try Traction Man's car on the surface of the book first and see how far he travels when he is moving on that surface. Then I'm going to find two more different surfaces that I could use instead of the book to see whether it changes how far he travels, or maybe to see whether it changes the speed at which he travels. If I want to test the speed, I need to use a stopwatch. If you've not got a stopwatch, try and have a look at your watch and count the seconds as Traction Man zooms down the ramp and along the floor until he stops. Or you could see if you could borrow a stop clock on your parents' phone if they've got one. 3, 2, 1, go. This time I've chosen foil, so I've covered the ramp in foil, and we'll see if that makes any difference to how far or how fast he travels. This time I've chosen to use a tea towel to cover the ramp. How will that affect how fast or how far he travels? Your turn to have a go at this experiment. So have a look around your house, chat to your mums and dads, parents, carers, see what kind of materials you've got around your house. Try and choose three different materials to put over the top of the book to make your ramp have a different surface, and then explore how that makes the car travel further or less far. Maybe you could have a look and see if it affects how fast the car travels, doing some timing with a stopwatch or with your watch, or you could just count seconds in your head. In your line books, you could make a table. You could write down the different surfaces that you used on your ramp. You could write down how far the car travelled and measure it using a ruler, or you could write down the time that it took for the car to travel from the top of the ramp until it stopped moving. Good luck, scientists, and let us know how you get on.